and I didn't use the last one.
It's Hobby King.
Yeah.
It's the details are all, well, it was Tim Seneca on stage.
Jeez, yeah! Unfortunately, something called production gets in the way of prime time.
Oh, she's a bit of a shit, she's he's already got demand.
There we go, when he's shaked out.
Oh,
yeah, fine.
Right. If you're feeling brave, have you bought a raft? Excuse me.
Oh, you need
that,
Mr. Pete.
Oh, here's the other two fish.
Well, whether they work or not, I'm not guaranteed. But those two, there's one's mark left. Oh, yeah. One's mark left. Bill's pocket. If you're on the boat, yeah. I should have put a query.
Yeah. I don't know. Did you squeeze that along here?
Sorry?
Did you sort of bring it along here?
Yeah.
You sort of head towards us and then sort of sweep it around, that'd be great.
Goes everywhere.
Just about see it. I'd say I've just lost it. All right. Yeah, it's just gone into the light, isn't it? It's just gone into that. Ah, there it is. There she is. Yeah. One of the problems of being colourblind, I think it's a bloody thing.
Yeah.
Sails under the water, it acts like another dive plane, but it helps you bank in the turn. It's like a wing.
This is the Australian one, which I'll get all the most details, the first photo of the whole lot. I'll try and get in big pictures. Yeah. You're struggling.
Depends.